Goblet cells. They occur most predominantly in the respiratory tract and helps the immune system to flush out foreign bodies by producing mucus.